This is SmokeSauce, otherwise known as RazorFlame. Today, I have just finished gathering all of the shards. As you can see, I just got my final shard from killing a goblin. Don't know why I was killing him, but oh well, maybe a chance of a champion scroll, which is a trim comp requirement. And if I look here, so I got that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. You should get the idea of. So I'm going to try and figure out how I withdraw these. Withdraw shards from combatant. So there we go. I have got the sharp shard, strong shard, rigid shard, imbued shard, aerodynamic shard, summoned shard, vital shard, and holy shard. Because I want to hear some sound effects whilst doing this, just in case it has any. Right, we are going to create our combatant's cape. Here we go. Oh, you must take off your cape before doing this. Alright, take off my... Well, I don't know what to expect here. Here we go. Finally got it. So here we go, combatant said. With the combatant. There we go, that is pretty cool. It's got like a blood drip effect on the ground. We'll see the emote again. That is awesome. I really like that. I think it's got the same stats as a level 99 cape. Not quite sure, but if I hit boost, boosts all of my combat stats. That is really cool. Aha, love it. Might actually have to wear this all the time now. I don't know. What do I like more, this or this? Oh, such a hard choice. Oh, I don't know. I might wear my new cape for a while, but yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed seeing me get this cape. Wait, can you gather them again? Sweet. It's pretty cool. But yeah, thanks for watching, see you later, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Goodbye.